Note that the toes are visible laterally, and just after heel off, the calcaneum flicks medially and then just moves forward but doesn't really shift laterally or resupinate. Also note the pressure on the great toe or the first MTP joint at push-off. The foot is angulated. Now here we have just one piece of dynamic tape in place, but we can see that the heel already starts to shift further laterally after heel off, and the foot is far more vertical with an even distribution at push off from all the toes. Now with a long lever strip in place, we see even more control or deceleration control of the navicular and then resupination as the heel shifts laterally and the foot is oriented more vertically. Now with the second long lever strip in place, we see that these effects are even more pronounced. We can now see few toes visible laterally, a vertical orientation of the calcaneum. The calcaneum then shifts laterally. We have even push off from all of the toes and a vertical orientation of the foot. We can compare with the before and after shots.